Myself Dr. Raghav Mukherjee. Today I will be talking on medical negligence. Medical negligence is a misconduct by a medical practitioner or doctor which can cause death and illness instead of recovery. The first D stands for duty. Doctor need to follow protocols and exercise competence while caring for these patients. That means he owed patient a duty of care. The second D, it stands for deviation from the duty like misdiagnosis, late diagnosis, wrong medication or wrong dose or surgical error. The third D, it stands for damage because of the deviation. The damage can be financial, emotional or mental. The fourth D is direct cause of damage. This medical negligence, it is punishable under various acts like torts, Indian Penal Code, Indian Contracts Act and Consumer Protection. There are three types of medical negligence: criminal negligence, contributory negligence and civil negligence. In criminal negligence, when there is extensive damage and the things they speak for themselves, that is res interlocutor, removal of healthy eye, healthy breast, wrong limb amputation, operating on a wrong individual, not taking adequate safety measures, leaving instruments inside that lung, failure to attend in time, inadequate communication to patient are few of the examples. There are omissions and commissions, there are wrong medicine, wrong dose, there are incomplete records, compromise with patient safety, there are chances of hospital infection, deviating from the hospital rules and norms, the negligence has to be proved. Coming to contributory negligence, here the patient, they contribute for the losses, they didn't follow the instruction and causing further harm or delayed recovery. The negligence of third party, that is vicarious liability, negligence of paramedical staff in the hospital also accounts for medical negligence. So in nutshell, a professional is deemed to be expert in that field, at least a patient getting treated under any doctor surely going to expect to get healed and at least expects the doctor to be careful while performing his duties. So be careful while treating the patients. Thank you so much.